have somebody in the family with addiction, or I have loved ones who've gone through addiction. I have like family drama and stuff, but my dad doesn't drink at all. Like, he doesn't like it. I think he likes the feeling of being in control, and that topic is a good topic too, like control. Like, I was thinking, if you feel that you have to be very, you have to have control on something, like a lot of people, like men and even women, like if they're like really controlling with their partner, then you need to fix something, like something is wrong. And if you don't know how to go about it, then you just need to sit down, you know, sit down and take note of what's happening and what you're doing and how you feel at that moment and how you feel every day. And if that doesn't even help, try, I know, like, go and talk to a therapist or talk to somebody and get their ideas. Or if you're dating, if it's the person that you're dating, you're controlling, talk to the person, talk to the victim of the person that you're controlling. Or, you know, if it's about any other thing, then, you know, tackle it like that too. But, you know, if money is an issue, I would think that the best would be going to the person who you are controlling to severely. Like, I have been having that thought, like, that made me think, I'm like, yes, that makes total sense. When I was thinking of it, like, people with that issue, too much of anything is bad for you. Too much of anything is bad. Get through this. I am okay. Even if you don't feel okay, just what is good for the body, what's good to hear, what's good to say to yourself, okay? And I struggle with this too, and I know that me telling y'all, I know that you might not be really listening to this, but you might be just making this, listening to this, so it can make you go to sleep. But I just want to say, like, this really helped me. I used to go to a therapist, and I really got good insight, and I remember her giving me a journal, though, and understanding yourself, you're not really knowing, like, how you really are. It may sound really weird, but for that short period of time, that really helped me, though, because it's like you're paying attention to yourself, you're taking time for you and trying to grow yourself as a person and really paying attention to what you like and don't like and see what triggers you, because sometimes you might not like something, and then you don't remember, really, you know, you don't remember, like, sometimes I get mad about something, I'm like, why did I get mad, you know, and it's really, like, something psychological, like, something about it, and so it's good to write it down, so that you can figure out what's going on, and how can you fix that, because if you don't